Barney Error IV. Full version.
Man, such good old days of using my Windows XP computer. It's like back in the past using this computer when I was a little kid. I am never taking it away, selling it, and even destroying it. But since we got it upgraded and modified it, I am keeping my Windows XP computer forever and ever. Wait, what? How did my computer get a blue screen of death? There's nothing wrong with my computer, because it's completely upgraded and modified. What in the? How did it even turn off automatically? I didn't even touch the power button.
We interrupt your Windows XP session for a...
Barney
was killed by Peter Griffin. Peter Griffin putted a bomb in Barney's lair in 512 hours. And after the bomb explodes, the error will end. You will get 45 chances in this error. Please make sure you don't turn off your computer during this error. But I'm not going to repeat this message because I don't do repeats. So anyway, try not to touch the power button, or else he will get really mad if you do so. Barney is watching you, so be careful.
What? A Barney error on my computer? Crap. How do I remove this? I think I should turn it off to let me go back to my regular session, so I'm going to turn it off whenever Barney likes it or not.
Hey, I saw you turned off your computer. You lost a chance, and you have 44 chances. Also, the timer has reduced to 510 hours. So don't turn it off again or you'll lose another chance if you do.
Welp, that didn't work. Well, I'm gonna try to keep doing it.
Okay, you turned it off for the second time. That means that you lost another chance. And the timer is set to 505 hours. Please don't turn it off again. Really? Third time already? You don't want to get me upset, do you? So don't turn it off any more further, okay? 4th time now. So you have 495 hours left from the bomb timer, and you got 41 chances left. Now don't turn it off more again! I don't really think you should try to ignore me even more, because this would make it worse. Besides, I don't even care if you want your session back of an instant, because you need to learn to wait and be patient. Now you have 40 chances remaining. Also, the timer has been reduced to 490 hours. Now as always, stop turning it off.
Nothing seems to work. So I'm going to block the computer screen so that Barney can't see me.
Oh look, we got another ignorant person who wants to block me. Well guess what, you won't be getting away for this. Sorry dude, you deserve another failed attempt to get your computer back. And for blocking me, that will be counted as a time reduction, losing a chance, and turning off your computer. Now this time, please refrain from turning this off anymore. Plus, there could be a high chance for me getting mad at you once you turn it off again. It could happen though. Now leave it alone for once.
Oh come on. That didn't work either. I guess I have no choice but to turn this off again.
Oh my god! You've just pushed me more! I am freaking mad at you for not listening! You are so ignorant to me and I've seen a lot of people ignoring my rules, even you. Now listen to me, you will only get 3 good chances to do not turn that computer off. If you turn off 3 more times, then I will be in evil mode. But you better not let it happen, and I mean it.
Well Barney, I don't care at all, because I'm still turning off my computer even more.
No 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 no. Stop it, 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 now 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 now. My evil mode is coming away. This is getting really worse from here. Stop it this instant. This is now your second last chance. Also, the background has changed to yellow because of you. 475 hours left. Okay, that's it. One push of the power button, then I will be in evil mode. And I swear, if you turn that computer off one more time, then you will be done for. Now please, leave that stupid computer alone or else. I'm not even kidding, this is really serious. You must stop with this type of shenanigans because I am done with your ignorance. Now, stop, right now. That does it, you asked for it.
Oh crap, I don't like to see where this is going. I have a bad feeling about this. I bet he's gonna jump scare me really good. Oh no.
Just look what you did to me. I am now in evil mode, because of you turned off your computer 9 times. But despite the fact that blocking your computer counts as turning it off. So let's just say that you turned off your computer 10 times because I have turned into evil mode thanks to you. Now anyways, the timer has been set to 465 hours. Plus you have 35 chances remaining. But if you keep on going on with this, then I will be in different evil modes. Even reducing the timer from the bomb. Now please leave it alone. But if you want to leave it alone during the error, I will let you play with your Xbox, on your phone, and anything you want.
I don't care about my devices. All I care about is I want to get my computer session back right now.
Seriously, dude, I told you that I don't care if you want your session back of an instant, but you have to wait and be patient. I'm not going to say it again. Just leave it alone, for all time's sake.
You want me to leave it alone? Fine. How about I'm sending someone over here to deal with you?
Oh great! Who the hell is this human insect?
I am Ladybug. The user sent me here because I have a special surprise for you, and I'm sure you will like it.
Oh cool! I love special surprises! What could it be? Oh, shoot!
Take that, evil T-Rex.
Why? You, idiot! Why would you send Ladybug to punch me? God, it stings so bad like an executioner was, but it still hurts. As for that, I'm now in my second evil mode. Since you sent Ladybug to punch me, I am adding it to the turn off count list. Plus, I have set the timer to 300 hours. You better give up doing these actions or else you will be in dead meat. Look at this. I'm now in my third evil mode. Like I said, if you keep on going on with this, then I will be in different evil modes. But now, it just started. Also, the timer has cut into half minutes to 250 hours. Plus you now have 33 chances remaining. And this time, please, leave it alone. This once. If you don't, then, you'll see what's next.
Yep, this is what you'll see next. More scary things coming. The next scary thing is my fourth evil mode. You now have 32 chances, including 200 hours. Turn off 2 more times, then you will see what's going to happen. Like, just please, for the love of Pete, go do something else. That's so it. If you turn off your computer one more time, I will be in scary mode. I dare you to do it. Okay then, you're so freaking asked for it. But you better not say that I didn't warn you.
Welp, I'm actually starting to get pretty nervous. He looked pretty scary due to his evil modes. But I'm kind of scared that he's gonna jump scare me again. But I'm gonna get prepared for it. But I swear if he does jump scare me again, I'm gonna...
no. You dare to turn off your computer 15 times. That's it. You have 30 chances away. And this is my scary mode. For this, I have set the timer to 48 hours / 2 days. Why is it 48 hours, you may ask? Because you kept on turning off your stupid computer when I freaking told you not to. Now, you have to wait.
Jeez. He looks scarier than I thought, but he got me so good there. I'm pretty mad for Barney for jump-scaring me twice. You know what, since Barney jump-scared me twice, I will change the chances to 900.
Oh my god! How did you even manage to change the chances? You are not allowed to do that at all! For that, this will also count as a turn-off qualification. You lost a chance for doing that, even though I don't feel reducing the timer. But you still have to wait for 48 hours to get your computer back. Just stop messing around with the error already.
Hey Barney, guess what?
What is it?
You are a stupid purple dinosaur.
Don't even think about acting like I didn't hear that just now. Now tell me, what the hell did you just say to me?
I said, you are a stupid purple dinosaur.
J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J opposite of nice. That was very hurtful of you. Now you hurted my feelings. That's it. 45 hours. Calling me a stupid purple dinosaur also counts as turning it tough. Call me that again, then I will be in nightmare mode. You know, this is really not an opportunity to psychologically manipulate a deceased person. Like seriously, you just don't listen at all, do you? You are apparently putting my property at stake with your ridiculous ignorant skills. Like my god, sometimes I want to break with your stupid turn-offs. I really need a damn break with this. Just stop it, please. Okay, how about this? If you turn off your computer again, then I will be in nightmare mode. I dare you to do it because I want to see your finger pushing the power button forward. And by the way, when my nightmare mode arrives, your chances will have 0.5s on them, so that way I don't have to update the setter either way. Plus, the timer is now 43 hours and your chances are now 26, which is Ricky Bobby slash Whittle Farrell's NASCAR number. That's it.
I am now in nightmare mode slash creepypasta mode. Because you keep turning off your computer when I told you not to, now your chances have 0.5s on them, which means that you have 25.5 chances left. You better not waste them, and I mean it. Seriously? How many times do I have to tell you to stop turning off this computer? The timer is now set to 39 hours. Your chances are now down to 25 chances. Hello there, my child. Do you want to play a game with me? Well then, let's play a game. It's called...
Well, maybe I don't want to play a game with you. Because you are creeping me out.
You don't want to play a game with me? Fine. How about a song to sing? Okay. Let's sing. I hate you. You hate me. We're a bad family, with a great big punch, and a kick in the stomach from me to you. Want to say you hate me too? Oh 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 h h h h h h h h h h h h h. You are now halfway to 24 chances, and the timer is now 38 hours. OOOOOOOOOWTFFFFFFF.
Okay, I took a couple deep breaths to calm myself down after my lost control. I will deeply apologize for my insanity. Now, I will give you an extra chance just this once, so that you can use it wisely, and I have set a countdown to 35 hours. And another thing, if you turn this off again, I will be in devil mode, and if fire it back round, we will be here too.
Will you allow me to turn it off now?
I hate you. You hate me. How dare you turn it off? That is so I prepare for devil mode and fire background.
I am now in devil mode thanks to your turn offs. You will utterly make my sanity increase more than it had before. And now you have 30 hours and 23 chances to go. You see the camera on top of the computer monitor, the microphone beside you.
Wait, what? I didn't notice that the camera on top of the monitor and the microphone beside me.
Yeah, that's right. I am like utterly watching you from your webcam and microphone, and I think you want your computer to be deep in the grave. Just turn off 23 more times, then you're going to have to save parts on your computer. Because your computer is your prized possession, but you still want to turn it off even further, just think about it and you're deep. So you think it's cool at all to just exercise me at this planet, oh yeah. I think I know why you want to turn off your computer. It's because you want to get rid of me. Well then, your attempt will be declined to work at all. Just give up on turning off your computer already. And even better, you can not use any other device you want to use. Just do something else. This works. Please.
Well, are you hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich?
Whatever.
First Ladybug, now you! What is wrong with you guys? You are causing all injuries to me. My chest and jaw hurts a little, but my long shoulder back hurts a lot thanks to you and Ladybug. That's it. This is your last chance before I go into my EXE mode, and I swear on my mother's grave. If you punch me again, then I will again break back on you.
Barney, you don't know where I live. Besides, you don't even have my address.
I know, but once I find your address, I will come over to your house and I will again pay back for you by punching you back so that way I will teach you a lesson for punching you.
Don't even think about stopping me, but I'm still turning it off crazy jackass.
Alright, here comes the outcome.
You didn't listen to me about turning off your computer 25 times. Now you have to deal with Barney.exe. And this time, things will get worse from here and out. Only 20 chances away, and now the bomb timer has officially set to 24 hours, otherwise known as one day. Now you better leave your freaking computer alone just this once, and that's an order.
Well, that jump scare didn't scare me really. But it kinda made me flinch. Anyway, since turning off the computer many times won't solve anything, I will put it on standby.
Standing by the computer will also count as turning it off. Any offensive thing to get rid of the error will be counted as a turn off. I'm sorry buddy, but that's against the rules of the Barney error history. Anyways, you now have 19 chances and 23 hours left to go. You should have stopped turning off your computer when you decide to wait until it's over. And if I were you, I would stop turning off your computer and leave it alone and also wait until the error is over. Oh, and by the way, you are not only refusing to listen to me, but you're also watching me to destroy your computer too. Think about it for a second. Because if I destroy your computer, you will never be able to fix it, because it will be unrepairable.
To be honest, I don't care, but since standing by the computer didn't work, I will try restarting the computer instead.
Ha 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 ha. Did you really think restarting the computer was gonna work? Too bad. Because I have full power and control on people's every single device around the globe, so there is no escape from me at all. What will you do now? Well, think again.
Damn it, Barney. That glitch really creeped me out. But if you want to play that way, then so be it. How about I will install the antivirus software to destroy your error, and I hope to God it will work this time because I do not want to deal with your virus anyway.
Trying to fight off my error with the antivirus software. Do you actually think that you can escape this error? Well, not on my watch, mister. So nice try. I also can't believe you fell for that. Since you're trying to get rid of the error with the antivirus software, it will also count as another turnoff. Speaking of play, you said, would you like to play a game with me?
No thank you.
You better play the damn game or I will take your soul from you to see how you like it.
Okay, fine.
Okay, good. Now, the game is called, Barney Maze. The objective of this game is to finish the maze without getting caught by me. The first level of the maze is the easy level. When you finish the easy level, you will move on to the medium level. After you finish the medium level, you will move on to the final level, which is, the impossible, a hard level. If you successfully pass all three levels, you will get an extra chance. However, if you fail to proceed to pass all three levels, you will get a punishment. Plus, the timer will be shown in each difficulty level you're in. The easy difficulty timer will be at 1 minute. The medium difficulty timer will be at 45 seconds, and the hard difficulty timer will be at 30 seconds, and that's it basically. Are you ready to play?
Alright then, I'll do it.
Okay then, it's time to beat three levels, and the easy difficulty will begin, right now. Job. You passed the easy difficulty level. Now, let's move on to the medium difficulty level. Welcome to the medium difficulty level, where it is so difficult for the 3-year-olds. Anyways, time to start the medium difficulty level in 3, 2, 1, go. Excellent. You have beaten the medium difficulty level. Now it's time to move on to the finale of the maze. This is it. The one, and only, the impossible difficulty level. Let's see if you can make this maze in 30 seconds. Prepare to start the countdown in 3, 2, 1, go. Congratulations. You passed all three difficulty levels. And the reward is, you got an extra chance. Now, use it wisely, please. Okay, I swear on my mother's grave, if you turn it off one more time, then you will experience your own darkness. And it will be scary and nightmarish if you decide to do it. I will reduce the time even more. So don't even think about pressing that button again or you will definitely regret this, and I mean it. Do you understand?
Blah blah blah, don't give a crap about your rules, I'm gonna turn it off to see how stupid and cringy the darkness is.
That's it, it's time for the darkness. Now look at what you've done, you bastard. I am now in shadow mode. And look around your room. It is fully dark. Not only that, your house is fully dark. That is because the lights are out, and there is no way you can turn the lights on again. You will suffer to face the darkness for the whole error. If you don't want to face the darkness, then leave your damn computer alone for the next 15 hours or you will be next to be eaten.
Whoa whoa whoa. Eaten by you? What are you, a cannibal? This proves that you eat children for breakfast, or do some weird stuff to them. You really are a child predator, you really are creepy as hell.
Oh hell no I don't, and I am not a child predator. Do not sit there and be a smartass with me, because that will also count as turning off the computer and reducing the chances and the timer. Now don't even think about saying it again if you know what's good for you, but if you do, I will take away 2 chances from you to see how you like it or not.
Well, that's exactly what you are as far as I know. Now to turn it off again.
Honestly, this has got to stop at this point. I literally cannot stand you bastard users disobeying my own rules during Barney errors. I just wish you can stop turning off your own computer and leave it alone for a certain long amount of time. I mean, you still have 14 hours left to wait until this error will be over, but you're still going to turn it off more. Just give up already, and I really mean it this time. You know what? I have an idea. How about an error dance to perform at the dance party? I have a song that will get it stuck inside your head. Trust me, it's really, really catchy. You are so going to love this. And do you know who else is invited to the dance party? Yep, it's Baby Bob, BJ, Riff, Purple Lewis, and the rest of my Barney modes. Now, get up on your feet, it's time for the error dance.
Boom, boom, akalakalaka boom!
It seems like you don't like the song that is catchy. What the semicolon is wrong with you? Oh. Anyways, the timer is now set to 12 hours. It shouldn't be too long to wait to get your computer back in that time when you sleep tonight and wake up in the morning, right? Well, I guess not. Seriously, why does nobody like you listen to the most basic rules of every Barney error ever done? All they want is their computer back of an instant like you. I know you learned about how to wait and be patient, but it's obvious to me that you don't really care about waiting. Or maybe your ears need to be cleaned if they're a bit dirty by any chance. But if your ears are cleaned, then, well, I must think of something else we can do to get your computer back. For example, is waiting on the timer to be expired. But if you keep this up, you will pay the damn price for not following my instructions, and karma will soon get you when you least expect it. So you better quit this nonsense right now. Look at me right now. You've made me look terrifying than ever before. And do you want to know why? Well, that is because I now have four arms, four eyes, extreme sharp claws, bloody fangs, and bloody teeth. I look like a four-armed dog from Leo and Stitch, but that doesn't matter. Now listen to me. You have turned off your computer about 34 times. Now you are about to witness your own demise, including your final lives. You will be stuck in your locked bedroom for a long amount of time dealing with me. We will drink each other's blood and haunt everyone's dreams. Oh, and by the way, the timer is now 10 hours, which is where your nightmares will come in your basement. However, it will happen to you once you turn off the computer 11 more times, or even enter the wrong code. Also, let me tell you something. If you turn off your computer one more time, then I will be in demon mode. So please, leave that PC alone. That's all.
Jesus Barney, you look like a freaking monster. I am turning it off again so that I don't want to see your monstrous look again.
Scarier I will become, which is why I am now in demon mode. And look at the background, it is now gibbous. You just keep on turning off the computer over and over again, and still refusing to follow just one simple rule. And for that, demon mode will be your last three chances.
Look at us! We are now a two-headed demon, Barney! Also, the timer has been reduced to 4 hours! The next time you turn it off, I will turn into a three-headed demon, Barney!
Well, isn't that just perfect? We are now a three-headed demon, Barney! And it looks like that you now have 8 more chances, and 2 more hours left on the timer. And, I swear, if you turn off your computer one more time, then, you, will, see, my, true, forms. So, do, not, turn it off again, or there will be no going back.
Wait. Did Barney say that if I turn off the computer one more time, then I will see his true forms? He must be pulling my leg because that doesn't exist. But I hope to God it's pathetic and get right to the point like those old school Barney errors did, even though I don't even give a crap because I already got some news from him. Oh, my, God, what a jump scare, that literally made my heart racing bad fast. I almost fell off of my chair. Screw you very hard for that, Barney.
I scared you to death. Now you have experienced the consequences of turning off the computer and not listening to me. This is outrageous. I absolutely never thought I would come this close, and I mean, really close to my breaking point. But of course there is no point. It's way too late on that now. You will suffer the wrath of my one and only real dinosaur mode, and now it's time to fucking stop. It's time to stop turning off the goddamn computer, okay? No. More. Please. When I say don't turn it off, do not turn it off. And you're still being a complete opposite until this very day. I am so bashful that you simply never gave up no matter how many jump scares I gave you without passing out. I almost implanted, but I don't think users like you can get any more disrespectful to my errors like that. Oh yeah, at the pre- I did not finish my sentence, you son of a bitch. Oh 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 oh. What the hell is wrong with you? Why did you interrupt me? You are so disrespectful to me that you never let me finish the sentence. That's it. You now have 30 minutes to wait, even though we all know what you are going to do. But I'm gonna pretend I don't. That's it, you asshole. If you turn off your computer one more time, I will turn into a real zombie dinosaur. And it will be your last three chances, and I will count them as your final three lives.
Zombie dinosaur? Oh, I'm so scared.
Oh, you will be scared alright, and it will happen to you. I'm really serious, and I am not playing with your tricks. So if you turn it off again, you will see what my zombie dinosaur form looks like. And if you see the jump scare of it, do not say you haven't been warned.
Okay, no problem. But it better be cringe.
See this? That's right. I am now a real zombie dinosaur. This is where the end is coming, and you now have 3 chances remaining, and even 5 minutes left. You have made me lose my fucking mind because of you. It's just one goddamn rule that you can't follow. Why the hell are you being so rude and ignorant? Is it because you hate me so much that you want me dead? If so, what the fuck did I even do to you in the first place? I believe you already know why, but anyways, you have turned off your computer, literally 42 times. This is all your own fault. Not only that you made me lose my mind, but you also made me even more evil alongside as you keep turning it off again and again. If you didn't turn off your computer, none of this would have happened in the first place. So since you refuse to listen to me 42 times, this will be your last 3 chances. Just turn it off. Just do it. Just turn it off. Do it and I will turn into Godzilla Barney. Come on, you motherfucker. I dare you to do it. But if you want your computer back, you need to wait just 1 minute. Come on, dude. It's not that long. Trust me. I am begging you to stop. Please, buddy, we can make it a good ending, or a bad ending. It's your choice depending on your actions. This is now your second to last chance before your fate ends. Your entire life depends upon this one, damn, decision. You can either turn it off to feel the wrath of my Godzilla form, or you can leave it on for a minute with very little hope. But the chances of hopelessness is at risk of killing you. Once you choose to turn it off, there will be no going back. And I mean it.
You know what, Barney? I can't take you anymore. I've been holding this sentence in for too long. This is what I think about you. I'm done with you, and I'm not tolerating your dumbass shit anymore, and I will never listen to you ever. I can do whatever I put my mind to, even when you are gonna be mad or not. Your zombie dinosaur mode doesn't affect me at all. What does affect me is that you give me this error for no reason. You're just a purple dinosaur from a kid show and you can't do shit to me. Besides, why are you doing this? What the hell did I do wrong to you? What the heck have I done to upset you? Why are you giving me error? Do I really have to suffer just because someone killed you even though it didn't? Huh? Like, just why? You must have a really good reason to do all of this, because if you don't, then I'm turning it off again.
Oh no you don't. I already warned you once and I will say it again. If you turn off your computer one more time, then I will turn into Godzilla Barney. And you will not like it. Now, I will start the timer in a few seconds. There is really no point in turning off the computer if there's only a minute.
Well, Barney, I still don't care. I will not listen to you ever. Now to turn my computer off.
One more time.
You have officially pissed me off for the last time. This is the last straw. It's time to get serious. The lights are out and now it's time for the segment. Why the fuck did you disobey me? Because you have never listened to me. You had 45 chances, and you have down enough to waste 44 of them. No more being nice. No. More. No more of your ignorant nonsense. I have seriously had enough of you turning off your computer, punching me, ignoring me, disowning me, disculturing me, and many much more. I really had it. I had enough. Enough is enough. This is your last chance. And I freaking mean it. Because I swear to God, if you turn off your computer for the last time, I swear, then you will enter the code. And so help me God, the fate of the earth is in your hands now. Now it's too late to make it change. You have literally got it too far to go back. Now do not touch the fucking power button anymore. The fate of humanity and all on earth is in your freaking palm of your hands now.
That is so it, Barney. I am fully done with you. I am turning off my computer for the last time. I don't give a damn about the bomb.
That is it. I have had enough of your goddamn turn-offs. And look, you have wasted all of your chances. That means you have to enter the code. That's right, you heard me. You need to enter the code here on the bottom right of your screen. Now, here's the deal. In order to get your current session back, you need to enter the correct code. So, if you enter the correct code, you will be able to have access to go back to your normal session. However, if you enter the wrong code, then you will be banned from your computer for approximately 3 days. Now if you excuse me, let me go get something real quick. Okay, I got a bomb set down here. So, you have 30 seconds to enter the code. Good luck. The fate of the hard drive is in your hands.
Oh man, what could the code be? Maybe I'll type in this code.
Alright, this is where I will let you turn it off just this once. But, it will restart because all I can do is to check the code. I'm sorry, but the code you enter is incorrect. I'm gonna blame you for that, even though I don't have any hints to begin with. The correct code is 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, and 42, which is the same old code that is used in every Barney error. And now, look. Kaboom. The bomb has exploded in my lair. You are now done for. For disobeying me, it's time to get punished. You did not listen to me about turning off your computer 45 times. Not only that you made me reach my breaking point, but you also wasted your T extra chances I gave you, so that will make it us 47 times. Then you got the code wrong and insulted me a few times throughout the error. And you sent Ladybug to punch me, and you did the same thing to me. This is by far the worst error I have ever participated. So, remember what I told you before you entered the incorrect code? Yep, that's right. You are hereby banned from the computer for approximately 3 days. Now, I will set it in lockdown for 72 hours, which is 3 days, and say goodbye to your computer for-
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! No, 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 no! I can freaking believe you turned off your computer before I put it in a lockdown! That's it! Instead of banning you for 3 days, I will give you some punishments! But I don't care how many punishments I will give you, so do not say you haven't been warned!
So is this where it all begins, huh? Well, you should have followed my instructions instead of disobeying my error. I can't believe you wasted all of your chances, and even made the bomb explode thanks to the shenanigans you started. I have absolutely had enough of you turning off your computer way too much. As a result, you are permanently banned from your computer until the end of 2023. This means that I will disable unattended remote access to your computer. That's right. You heard me. I'm blocking your computer from accessing storage devices including the BIOS. Now it's time to say goodbye to your computer. Oh, is this how you want to go about it? Just remember that each time you turn off my punishments will come with more consequences. I am at a loss for words with you. I mean, you just keep going like this, and it's not going to end well for you and me. Enough is enough. You are now banned from your computer for- Mark my words. It's not going to end like you expect. That's right. This punishment is for you. You know your computer is at risk of overheating, right? Well, it's obvious you don't even care anyway. Now, you are not only banned, but severely banned from your computer for- You may think it's not serious to turn off the computer during a Barney error, but that will make things incredibly worse. How about I will give you a different punishment? Too bad, it didn't work. So now, you have the extreme punishment. Turning your Windows XP computer off will not solve anything to get your session back thanks to your disobedience. You are now banned from your computer for 9999999999. Ha 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 ha, I got you good with the mega punishment. Look. Can't you just leave your computer on for about 10 more seconds so that I can punish you? Anyway, you are now banned for- despise you and your computer. Is there a way I can stop you from doing this? Well, I hope, because you will be in the next chapter of the punishments. You are now banned from the computer for... Look at me right now. You make me gone crazy because of your turn-offs. That's it. Prepare for me to act crazy on your computer screen. I wasn't finished yet, you son of a bitch. Will you please just give up on your actions just once? I am suffering enough of my own consciousness. You know what? Turn off again, and you will see what's going to happen with your life and your future. You will understand soon.
You stupid cunt!
Can you at least apologize for destroying my letter, wasting all your chances in my error? You know what? I'm about to wipe out your hard drive and steal your computer from you so that I can trade it in for funds to recover my lair. You're not getting away with this. That's right. Ghosts will move into your house and haunt your dreams because you now have the haunt punishment. This will teach you a lesson for not listening to me about turning off your computer by disobeying me. If you don't want ghosts to haunt you, then I will get something better. I am officially ready to terrorize your hometown and city. However, I will do it less likely if you stop turning off your punishments. Either way, you are now banned for-
Screw you!
Your time will soon be up. As you can see, I am now the Incredible Hulk Barney. I will Hulk smash your computer into smithereens so you won't be able to use this computer ever again. Oh, and even wreak havoc in your state you lived in starting right now.
Before I could get to it. If you do that again, I will block your access to your other devices. Prepare to continue the punishment sequence. I am sick and tired of you turning off your computer too many times. I have tried my really best to get you to stop, but nothing works. Now, you have the massive punishment. If I'm being 100% honest, this punishment is impossible to turn off. You are now massively banned from your computer for 5938679484. Oh, you little. Ha 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 ha. Look at your face. Your reaction was priceless. But in all seriousness, this promotion of turn-offs needs to stop right this instant. Because you had already interfered with my ladder, which is enough for me to revoke your access to your computer. But now you want to keep turning it off despite getting my ladder bombed. This is really unacceptable of you, so I'm going to- Damn it.
Perhaps you thought scary punishment was terrifying enough. Well, not this one. This is nightmare punishment we're talking about. For being such a disobedient piece of shit, I will bring you some true nightmares every night you sleep for this one. Sweet dreams. Because I will be in your nightmares to give you incredible great scares. Oh, and did you really think I can't let you escape? Well, to tell you the truth, You cannot escape, because I brought you some true monster stopping you from escaping me. Maybe I will bring my friends to guard you from escaping me as well, but you will be next to stay with me in the basement, forever.
You will never escape me. Never!
Punishment is the definition of getting me to the boiling point by the shenanigans you caused. You are now banned until my Wii U show releases in 2024. Or let's just say, until you die.
You know what? I need a break. I'm going to put your computer in lockdown for 48 hours. I just need to spend some time away from your stupidity, and get this crap out of my head. During the following 48 hours, your computer will not be working until the 48-hour lockdown is lifted, and therefore, all of your devices excluding your computer will still be active during at that time. I will see you in 2 days, then I will be back to give you some more punishments. It has been 2 days since I last seen you. I hope your life hasn't been very bad lately. Well, I'm pretty sure it's been going good for you. Anyways, I have come here to give you more punishments waiting for you. Now, you have two choices. You can either deal with Barney.exe, or you can turn it off again. Either way, you are hereby banned from this computer until Halley's Comet will return again in 2061. You piece of crap. Welcome to the real Barney.exe, baby. Now scope those noobs every day, drink Mountain Dew and eat burritos, and even smoke weed forever. Sorry about that, I actually went a little overboard there. JK, I'm not sorry, Lil XD. Death punishment. It's here. You have turned off your computer, if I counted correctly, about 55 times, and this is where things have gone way too far. Thanks to your wrongdoings, I will put this Windows XP computer in death mode, where it will bring in the white screen, and if you try to fix it, I will set your battery into extreme high voltage that can kill you. Now, you are absolutely banned from your computer until you're in the middle age of 50. Now I will- Oh come on. How can you be so unstoppable? That's right. This is the NASCAR punishment, which is a brand new punishment. Do you want to know why this punishment is brand new? Well, let me tell you this. I heard that you despise loud V8 engines. Well, guess what? These NASCAR race cars race with V8 engines for many years. And what I am about to do, is that I will turn the volume all the way up above 100% maximum volume, and you will listen to the wrath of the sounds of NASCAR. Now I will play the sounds of NASCAR in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now to move on to the next punishment. Creepypasta to punishment. This punishment is so creepy that it will give you nightmares. What do I have a feeling, you may ask? Well, I have a feeling that I can use this punishment to easily scare people, and of course, the little kids. Now, you are so banned from your computer for... Look at me right now. I am now in paranormal mode. But sadly, my form is unseen. It's just the shadow. Because if I show my scary form, then it gets someone else's centering heart attacks. But that's not freaking fair. But that doesn't matter. In fact, everything has a total blackout and everyone is all gone except you, and some monsters in your basement. Even though your house is completely locked, you hear the figures from outside wandering around far away from the forest. However, paranormal mode is the only one of my modes that got haunted or cursed by someone's haunted soul. Also, you have turned off your computer for like 57 times, which is why all the haunting souls are gone. That happens very quickly like this, Mr. Beck. But for now, wait, let me tell you something. If you turn off your computer one more time, you will suffer to see shadow worse than Lapis.
Fuck you very hard. You know what? I will send Child and Lapis to your basement after your punishments. Time to bring you the famous punishment. Punishment. This is all what you need here. Do you really need to know why this punishment is chaotic? It's because you are driving me insane with how many times you turned off the computer during the punishments. Honestly, you're being a selfish, ignorant asshole for turning your computer off way too much, and that is exactly what you are right now. Hopefully you deserve a chunk of coal for Christmas for ignoring me. Plus, you deserve a 5-year ban from your computer for that reason also. Now, I will set your ban timer to...
Television show this morning, 10 o'clock.
So you want to live as the bad guy forever? Fine then. Time to go to hell and see the devils. This is the 666 punishment. Your heart rate is now 239 BPM, which means you are scared of the 666 punishment, according to the resting heart rate chart. Now, I will invade your devices by glitching and overheating your CPU. That's right. This is the devil's work because I will send you and your computer to hell for a century. Also, not only that I will invade your devices, but I will set them on fire. Now, you are hereby banned from your computer for 666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666666
Nice. You have made so many dilations of the roll that you caused me to run out of patience. I need to relax for this one. So I have decided to put your Windows XP computer on the screen until I have cooled down. But I also need you to do me a favor. Give me like about 5 hours for me to relax. You may go do something else for all I care. After about 5 hours, I will be back. I'm back, and ready to give you some more punishments. The major punishment is major because this is why I wanted to relax for 5 hours. That's right. I am a serial killer who will be planning to kill 85 people. I will come to your house and I will slaughter you, your friends, and your family members to death, by cutting their bodies in half with my chainsaw. You're still not getting away from me, you know that. You betrayed me, and your family and friends. You don't care and listen about the rest of them, because you now receive the betrayal punishment. For betraying us, I will sentence you for 25 years of prison because I am now the judge of the Barney Error Court. Yes, even the FBI has teamed up with me. If you want to know why, I will show you proof.
Are you kidding me? I was just about to show you proof, but you already beat me to it. Okay, that is so it. I will bring in some visitors who would like to speak to you.
This is Howie Mandel speaking. If you turn off this punishment...
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Just great. Now you have my punishment. Why the hell are you not listening to Barney? You know, this is getting really serious right now. I just feel like I want to punch you bad. You are banned from your computer for...
Howdy. This is Blayton here. You know it wouldn't hurt me if you would let me start my next sentence, right?
Why hello there. It's me,
Purple Lewis, I heard that you turned off a lot of Barney's punishments. So you have to deal with me in this punishment. You really despise Barney, do you? If so, why else would you turn off so many of his punishments? You know what, don't answer that. Anyway, I am here to be taking over just this once. Now, I will be corrupting all of your files, which will probably get them all wiped out from existence in the process, of course, and I will overheat your motherboard so you may never start up your computer again, and afterwards, you will be banned from your devices excluding your computer for, well, pretty much about a year and a half, which is until June 2025. Now I will. Okay then, suit yourself. But this is not over yet. Just remember that. Well, you have turned off all of my friends' punishments. That's just unacceptable. Thanks to this, I have came back to give you four more punishments. Which is the final four punishments, that is. Anyways, since I have came back, you are now receiving a friendless punishment. Because you are now losing all of your all-time friends. Do you wanna know? Well, let me tell you how. During the 5-hour relaxation, I was scrolling through papers of every user I gave one of my Barney errors. Then I saw your name on the paper, and I looked at your email and password, and finally, I thought of something really smart. I was actually going to do a really smart thing that I never did to any user in my errors. I tested it out on every social media app, and it worked. So first, I logged in your accounts and entered your email and your password. Then I changed your current password to an unmemorable password that you will never memorize or even remember what is. And finally, I downloaded the porn videos and posted them on every social media you have, and uploaded your current profile pictures to the disgusting profile pictures as well, like on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and even YouTube. And in conclusion of this, I saw all of the comments of people and even the kids talking about you, and that you are a disgusting person, and they are cutting ties with you, and your life is now ruined. That's right. I framed you, boy. What do you have to say for yourself now, hut?
What? So you're the reason why I was hacked by all of my social media accounts on my devices by ruining my life?
Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you really hard, and you asked for making me feel like I'm gonna suffer pain because of you. How can you do this to me? Just why? God damn you, Barney. I hope you will get trapped by the female demons and burn in hell. That is so it. I'm turning this computer off once again. I honestly don't care about what's going to happen at the final three punishments.
Away to meet your worst demise of your life, as you are rewarded a destruction punishment. Do you even comprehend how much damage you have to your computer? Well, now you do. Your computer is now at 85% at risk of death, which means that your computer components have reached 200 degrees Fahrenheit, and your CPU is slowly decaying, which will cost you serious repair. But you know what? It's too late to repair your computer.
There is no more going back at this point, cause if you turn it off for more punishments your computer's life will come to an end. As a result of this, you are to be officially blocked from your computer, which also means banned from your computer for approximately 8 years. Now, I will start the 8-year ban timer, and your computer will not work during the duration of the ban time. Computer off is not an option, because I am God. I will slowly and painfully kill your computer after your punishments until 3 a.m. Oh, and I will chomp your head off with my friends trapping you by holding your body in front of me. We will taste your blood after a lot of your blood spewed out everywhere in your basement. I'm actually not joking with you. We're actually being serious with you. So you better brace yourself for the moment of truth until 3 a.m., if you turn off all of my punishments, that is. So now, you are permanently banned from the computer for approximately 12 years. Now I will give you the crash screen despite your computer screen is broken thanks to my jump scare.
God, by this point my heart rate is about to rise up. I want someone to help and protect me. My life is now in grave danger. Hell, I don't even have that long to live anymore because my sleep is going to be ruined until 3 a.m. Honestly, now I'm starting to get scared. I just want some good luck to happen to me. I want my beloved mother to help me, but it's about to be too late. Barney is right about one thing he said. There really is no turning back now. There is no more hope, and no more luck here. I just feel like I'm going to scream for help.
To give this son of a bitch some extreme karma. Yep, he's been turning off the computer too many times. He has never taken this error seriously, and boy I wish he was submissive to Barney errors like this one. Hell, it's way too late for him to be submissive to me, because he is now on the second to last step to meet your blood-curdling surprise. Yeah, that's right. That's you I'm talking about. You are about this close to make me reach my extremities. That moment you're witnessing right now will become really entertaining for me and my friends to watch, but to be real with you, you have never realized that errors like this are the most serious viruses than any other virus in the world. When will you realize that? Never. Anyways, you have turned off way too many of my punishments. This has gone way too far, because your computer is now at 95% of risk of extinction. You have done enough damage to your computer, both literally and figuratively. By the way, I have some disturbing news to bring up. I actually regret to inform you that this here is the penultimate punishment, which is usually called the 999 punishment. Push your finger toward the power button again, then I will have no other choice but to give you the true final punishment. I am so done of your games. You are now henceforth permanently banned from the computer for 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
Oh. My. God. I can't even imagine how terrifying Barney is. At this point, these loud glitches made my heart beating so fast that I'm gonna have a heart attack. Ugh. Goddamn, my fast heartbeating is still going. I better get ready for the final punishment, and this will be the last time I'll be seeing Barney in the final punishment.
Exactly what you wanted anyway. Oh, and guess what? If you really thought this wasn't gonna be enough,
I am going to say something that I've never said in a while. Do you know what that is?
Yep, that's right. Not only that you are permanently banned, but you are so grounded from your computer for
1000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
and you will possibly buy a new computer after this. Now, it is officially time to kiss your Windows XP computer says goodbye, right here, and, right, fucking, now. Crashing a computer in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Turn off the ultimate punishment. Did you unplug your computer? Did you press the power button again? Did you hack my error? Whatever you do, you are not allowed to bypass the ultimate punishment. I lost all the respect for you due to the shenanigans you caused. Oh, and another thing, I actually saw you fucking your sister last night, which made her really uncomfortable. As a result of your disobedience, you are henceforth permanently banned, but also grounded from your computer for infinity and beyond. By the way, Shiloh and Lapis will be with the true monsters to go in your basement until 3 a.m. Now, it is now time to say your final goodbye to your computer, for real this time. Prepare to crash it immediately in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that's just fucking great, isn't it? My first computer has crashed all thanks to that sociopathic shithead. And to be honest about what he said about Shido and Lapis sneaking in my basement making creepy ass laughing sounds, I can prove that he is faking it. But who knows? Well, it's getting late anyway, so I'm gonna get some sleep to get that predator out of my head. What the fuck? Where the hell is this noise coming from? God, I'm scared to see where this noise is coming from. It looks like I spoke too soon on that one. There, really are here. Please help me, Lord, and protect me. Well, looks like I found out where this noise was coming from. I guess I have no other choice but to go in. Hello? Is anyone down here?
Looks like you have found out where the sound was coming from, I see. How about we can make out together and make some hot love with me? Come here, my beautiful boy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what are you doing? Get off of me! Get off! Help! Someone help!
Welcome to my home. This is the basement, which is called your room in my house, where you will be desecrated by us. We will taste a lot of your blood. And worst of all, disintegrate your bones. And the best moment of all, we will eat your flesh out of your body. I will now chop your head off. And that guy on my left, holding the knife, will stab you every single part of your body.
What? No! No! Help! Someone help! Stay away from me! No! 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 Oh.